Now, for the scores and highlights, so we are compelled to show them to you because the owners say these count towards the playoffs and the Super Bowl. So here we go. The Miami Dolphins in the second quarter, they lead the Kansas City Chiefs 14-0. This is the first regular or irregular season game in the history of Joe Robbie Stadium. Too bad there aren't more fans around to take a look. But that's how many are there. Ricky Isom will be the answer for trivia experts years from now. He is the first man ever to score a touchdown in the new Joe Robbie Stadium. 14-0 there in the second quarter. Dallas Cowboys playing the Philadelphia Eagles. The Cowboys are leading Philadelphia 21-3. That's in the second. Game you're watching at halftime, the Patriots leading the Buffalo Bills 7-0. The story, of course, as you know, no passing yardage in the first quarter. No wonder Marv Levy's upset. His quote, "We're the Columbia of NFL football." Well, they haven't quite lost 35 in a row yet. Here was the scoring play in that game. Mr. Carl Woods made it to 6-0 for New England. They were up 7-0. One of the more interesting plays followed in the second quarter. Quarterback Willie Totten with a long pass and not a bad interception while lying on his back. Joe Peterson made it. But the score 7-0 at half with not a lot going on at Sullivan Stadium. In Chicago, the Bears with the Vikings 7-0. Bears lead it. That's in the second quarter as well. In Cleveland, this is a battle for first place, if you want to call it that, if you want to count the standings. Houston leading Cleveland as 7-3 Houston, that game in the second quarter. St. Louis big over New Orleans, 17-0, that game in the second quarter as well. In Indianapolis, a thriller, 0-0. Defensive struggle or lack of offense. Detroit and Green Bay, that is another. They have more scoring in the American League Championship Series. 3-3 in the second quarter. Tampa Bay is leading San Diego. Ray Perkins' club could be 3-1. So when they joked about a Tampa Bay in the Super Bowl, well, maybe that's why these fans are applauding. Here's some first quarter action. Punt returner Al Williams. Well, he muffed the punt. Ball's recovered by Tampa Bay snapper. There you go. Some replacement football at its best. Marcus Quinn with the recovery. Now in the first quarter, John Reeves had some NFL experience. Shows it here to Eric Streeter. 26-yard touchdown reception. That's the scoring there. It's now 10-0 in the second quarter. So coming up, we will have more NFL live halftime festivities. And of course, when we hear from the players, we'll bring them as well to you. Coming up, more football after these words from your local station.